Hello, my name is Pra Paramaitnisaro. I'm a Theravada Buddhist monk, but it doesn't mean that I was a monk ever since the first day that I was born to the world. Before that, I was like every one of you watching this video. So, I studied computer. I was a computer geek. I really like computer hardware, software. I really learned how to do programming. I studied computer for 10 years, my bachelor, master, and PhD. But one thing that I realized is, even though many people know about management knowledge in their life, but they don't know about what is considered the software of human being, the mind. And I realized how important the mind was when I was doing my PhD in Norway. At that time, I was a little bit stressed. And I feel like I could not think about many things. I could not do my dissertation. I was sitting in front of computer, Googling, and cannot think about many different things for days, for months. So I decided to do something with my own software, the mind. I didn't know how to meditate, so I tried to learn meditation for the first time. When I meditated for the first time, I thought it was impossible because I had so many different thoughts in my mind and my mind was spinning like crazy. At that moment, I learned that in order to meditate, you just need to find a balance. And that's how I unlock the middle of meditation for the first time. I feel really relaxed. I feel really happy. So when I finished my PhD study, I decided to study a bit more about meditation. I ordained as a Buddhist monk. And it's not very easy because monk life is not very easy. As I thought, I struggled a lot, but also enjoy the time that I have for myself. And ever since, I travel to different places and share with people. And people suffer the same way that I did. They could not meditate when they closed their eyes. So I gave them some tips and I told them that you just have to relax a bit more and they could meditate. And I've been traveling to different countries in total, 52 countries so far in 10 years to share about meditation, about how they could meditate in an easy way, how they could remove stress from the mind and be a bit more happier. And many people can do that. When they close their eyes, every time when I see they open their eyes, I could see big smile on their faces, and that made me feel happy. And maybe that's the reason I continue being a monk who I am today. So if many people around the world, in different countries, different religions, different nationality can meditate, maybe you can do it too. So why don't you follow my program and we learn together. And I share with you how meditation can be very easy. You just need to learn some tips and you can unlock the myth of the mind. So you change your mind, you change your whole world. Let's stay together.